came in Belgium, so you know, what his impressions about Zagreus and about Kaunas?
Oh, it's a good city, you know, in Zagreus, you know, it's a good organization, you know. We've been working hard, we've been going as a team. I'm starting like my teammates, you know, everybody was having fun, loving my teammates. It's tough to, I always Zagreus is the best success. And I definitely will be following throughout the rest of the season, see if they make the top 16 and go even further.
Are you satisfied with your farewell match, with your last match in Kaunas?
Oh yeah, definitely. We got the win. You know, we had a few wins in your league, and I have won my last game. You know, it's big. Hopefully, this fuels them to winning more games and make it to the top 16. That's a big goal. I'll definitely be following throughout the process.
Kalbant apie paskutinę ataką, ar treneris sakė gintis iki galo, ar reikėjo prasižengti?
Nuolat neišduosi. Kodėl turėčiau sakyti, ką mes nubėjom nusprendę daryti, ką?
Nu, ką nusprendė, tai nesakyk, bet ką nusprendė, tai jau pasakyk.
Nesakysiu tikrai.
Gerai.
Tai iš ten būna paslaptys. Gal kas nors kitas išduos.